Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo.
Cut dope.
Chop trees with the Draco. On the north got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping kilo.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Aviation 209 here, back with another airport update for Harrisburg International Airport. No new models, but some new models coming, I guess. We have fixed up the airport a little bit. Yeah, not really much news there. But anyway, this is like an early morning update, so there's only like a couple airplanes coming out, I guess. So yeah, not really that busy. But anyway, let's get into it here, baby. UPS MD-11F. This guy's gonna be heading out to. Sorry, this guy's gonna be heading out to Louisville. And just here, parked at the gate, we have a Air Canada Express -AQ400. This guy's gonna be heading out to Toronto Pearson, and he's getting fueled up in passenger loaded on. And I just noticed that they don't take the Q400; they take like a very, really, really small version of the Q400. It's not like a Q400, like it's not a Q, I guess, series at all. It's just, it's just like a different, it's a propeller plane, but yeah, anyway. Then we also have about the GSE around it, so yeah. Next up, pulling into the United Gates here, we have a United Express. E175, this guy just came in from Washington Dulles. I point out also for good news for United, like for me, I guess. Once the CRJ550 comes out, we are gonna get included right there because that's where they park right next to Delta. But hopefully you guys will take it before me. But yeah, go watch the inaugural flight from Chicago to Harrisburg. It's really cool, so. Yeah. Next year we have a Delta 717 getting passengers loaded on, catered, and fuel. And this guy's going to be heading out to Atlanta in about 25 minutes. And here I put this line right here, this gate. It's supposed to go this way, but I accidentally put that way, so the gate's just going to be off a little bit. But anyway, here's a Delta connection, CRJ700. This guy's going to be heading out to Detroit. And last but certainly not least, we have an American MD-88 and 83. I always get it mixed up. But he's operating as an E-145, and until I could find an E-145, which I did, he's going to be operating as an E-145, and he's going to be heading out to Philly, but looks like we'll be getting an E-145 and American in these colors in about maybe like a week or so. So, yeah. If you did enjoy this airport update for Harrisburg, make sure to like and subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoyed the new intro. And make sure to check out my other airport updates, my Infinite Flight posts, and stuff like that. And for those of you who don't know, this is just an AvGeek channel. So I got Harrisburg here, I got Atlanta here, and I got In Progress Philadelphia right here. So yeah, I just love building airports, so if you want, if you have any suggestions, then just let me know. Alright guys, see you in the next video. Peace.